I kinda wanna stop, especially with how this thing is just fucking me over and... Oh great, I'm dead. I am actually dead, fuck you game. Bring back. Janitor complaint.
Now you want me here. Finding the projector was how this all began. What started in ordinary ends here. You, me, Dylan. We've all come full circle.
What is this red dust? Kinda reminds me of that dust from War of the Worlds. For whatever reason, that's the first thing that came to mind.
There was a doorway here. To where Dylan and I went, where the projector took us, where we met you. The Bureau opened the same door here, but there's just... an echo now.
Stand away from frame when emergency lights are on.
Just on the other side?
What? How do I get to the other side then? There's a... it's a giant fucking... target. So what the hell is happening? What am I supposed to hit it with? What is this? Control room. But there's nothing I can... oh. Hello. We found it.
The projector's not here. Moved again.
Seriously?
What did Darling do with it? I've gotta find out.
No.
Projected image. Each slide is a physical portal into another dimension. Only one slide remains. Dylan's sister burned the rest in ordinary before we could intercept. The text on it, color slide film, this side towards screen, and the number 36. The topography of Slidescape 36 bears deep wave marks. On the slide and in the distance, there's a formation of five pillars, like crude, outstretched fingers. There were casualties on our first expedition. But communication is an issue. There is no sound there, as if you've gone deaf. And radios don't work. Correction, a resonance from an unknown source, in part within the range of audible frequency. It acts in unpredictable ways, causing feedback loops that can tear you apart. Trench insists he heard something else. It made his ears bleed. Our equipment found no evidence of anything beyond the primary resonance. Trench's medical tests show nothing amiss. The projected image from each slide is a physical portal into another dimension. Only one slide remains.
Okay, we just saw this.
In ordinary before we could intercept. The text on it.
Why am I leaving? Hang on. There's gotta be more here, right? What about this way? Hang on, what does this say? Oh, projector room. Okay. Hello. Oh, it's just loot. So I guess we are leaving. What is this? I feel like I've been here before. Hello. What? Oh. Am I stupid? Maybe it's this one. Oh, hang on. Oh, this one. Okay. Is there more? Oh, hang on. There's the left one too, right? There we go.
Expedition 3. We located the source of the resonance in Slidescape 36. It is an entity, a living organism of a considerable mass. I've named it Hedron based on its physical shape.
Hedron?
We built a
container for it. You? Did he bring you here? Is that why you brought me here? You're here. You're here. They have you. I know you. I remember her from Ordinary. I thought I'd never see you again. Hang on, I'm coming.
What is happening? I thought this, whatever this is, was in her head. Like, there was some sort of connection with her, and she could hear its voice or something like that. How the hell is it here? What the hell?
But after this, I won't. I exposed myself to Hedron resonance fully. It is. It's changing me. See you. I've been shown so much. Slidescape 36 was where Hedron stopped the spread of another. It's terrifying. It really is. It's another source of resonance. Trench was exposed to this other. It will now spread. I've done everything I can to stop the Hedron resonance amplifiers. I don't know if it'll make a difference. I won't be here when it happens. I'm being sent one more lesson. Something wonderful, I think.
What the hell? He just went full zombie in the end. Oh god. Okay, so Trench has whatever cancer had, whatever cancer everybody else has, and is turning into zombies, so I'm guessing that's why he shot himself. How the fuck do I get in there? Hang on, is that door oh, what the fuck? Where did this come from? And why do I even need an elevator? Okay, here we go.
You are coming through so strong. Darling used this HRA to lock the door. I have to rip it off to get in. Are you sure? Okay, I'll be there. Hang on.
All right, answers, finally.
Hi. I made it.
The hole in your room is a hole in you. You gave the wheel and you entered the hole in you! You have always been here. The only child. A copy of a copy of a copy.
No. Why did you... This was a mistake.
What the hell? I'm not seeing anybody particularly shit. I just had to say something, didn't I? Are all those things gonna come down? Yes, get away from her and come to me. Right, great idea. Oh boy. Yeah. I somehow dodged that. Holy shit. There we go. Those guys did nothing though, for some reason. Holy shit. Holy fuck. That was great. Oh boy, what is happening? Are they all going in there? Holy fuck. Where are you? Wait. There's a fucking healer. Find it. Shit. See ya, bitch. Where's the healer? Oh, this was a mistake. This was such a huge mistake. Fuck. Oh my. Okay, that was me being bad. Well, at least it saved my progress. Alright. Let's get this one. Healer. Are you kidding me? Alright, well, at least I'm still full health, almost. Wait, that thing's not dead yet? Well, he's taken care of. Now we got the fucking flyers, too. What did he just do? Oh my god. There he is. I need to grab these. Fuck you, dude. Holy shit, the flyers are so annoying. It's the only enemy that dodges efficiently in this game. there's still more. Great. Can I even make that jump? I don't think I can. Oh wait, I can. No energy, fuck me. Alright, let's die this way. Holy fuck, I'm gonna die to some idiot critter. Holy shit, are you kidding me? Wait a second, I just did this. I just got rid of this one. Why is it still up? Oh, okay. This is a meme. Huge meme. Don't heal yourself. All right. Oh, great. This is great. Do you even heal to full out of combat in this game? I think you kind of don't.
Wait from her.
Yep, definitely did this one before. Fuck you, game. need to make sure I'm not getting flanked here. Oh my god, it's a fucking boss. Alright, I'm rushing for the heals. I don't fucking care. Oh, it's a fucking grenade boss. Okay. Are you kidding me? I kinda wanna stop, especially with how this thing is just fucking me over and... Oh great, I'm dead. I am actually dead, fuck you game. Oh thank fuck. I thought I messed that up. Alright, I need a fucking break. Like, that platform is too much for me to handle at 1:30 a.m. so I'm gonna stop right here. This is gonna be the end of the episode. Thank you everyone very much for watching. Like, subscribe, whatever if you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.